Guys, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the next mission. Alright, so we're going to try the next difficulty. Jesus, fuck. It actually could have scared me. Alright, so I might do this levels again off the recording. Oh, I actually can't do that one on this. Jeez. Then actually I might already start replaying the game. Just okay, then I will post these videos if you want to see them. If you don't, you can skip this one in the next video. Alright, let's see what this will give us. I think this will be very difficult. I mean, just that scream alone. Maybe it's just trying to scare us. But we have already very good weapons. Shouldn't be too scared. Run this fast? Maybe the boost gets upgraded too. It's not too hard yet. Make it sound more scary than it actually is. Actually quite dangerous at that point. Let's heal up quickly. But my dog could actually stay in the circle so he can heal. Well, he didn't heal. I'd say that's his problem, but it's actually mine. Oh, the dog's so stupid, I literally hate that shit that hits him. Deal damage as if you're playing with other people, but actually alone. Are these always on the same? Oh damn, it's a lot. Healing until I'm actually in the danger zone, just maybe my soul volume. But it's worth the wait. expect to be level up already, but nope. You expect it wrong. Still haven't unlocked like a new weapon or something. I'm not replaying this level for 5 years. That's not the main reason, at least. Just to have it completed on this difficulty. Talking about higher gear. Aw, oh, damn it. How is that possible? We're getting such bad gear. Is it because it's just the first level? That's a stupid reason. Depends on your level and stuff, no? Since we're in a higher difficulty, we should get better gear. Questions, questions, questions. It's very hard if I don't have one. I expected there to be a chest. Of course there isn't anything. Almost level up. Then I can do an upgrade. I'm guessing remember when there was still one creeper out there? Don't look forward to creepers. One chest of coins, yay. Happy me. What the hell? Kidding me? How stupid is that, dude? That's a bit ridiculous, to be honest. Isn't it? way all the way back here? What the fuck? Can I get over there? It looks like you could, no? Look at that big area. Here as well. What? How do I get over there? The hell? I was able to walk up those stalks. On the boat. Once again, suck. Level, so ooh, the shockwave, I did like that one. So it takes 9 points to upgrade one fully. Okay. Big area, and then we're done with the level. There are quite a lot of monsters here, so we should be careful. Yeah. I frenzied it and attacks my dog. That's a bit debatable, but okay, I want to check whether we have to collect them again, because otherwise I'm going to cry. Don't think I have to. You guys had to wait till the last level for me to actually play the extra level. Dead already. Look how much health he has. Just one archer. Oh, poor doggy. He looks like a hedgehog now. Or like a silverfish, is that what it's called? Thank you. Soul Gathering. I'd like to see that one. It's not that much better, but why did it do that? Setup actually. It's quite simple, but it's effective. Only need our glaive again. Alright.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the illagers. All thanks to you.
Chest down here? Guess not. Okay then guys, then I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you again in the next episode. Please leave a like, subscribe. Until the next one. Goodbye guys.